because the war chief is too wound up on the top to notice the likes of you.
Get back to work and stop talking to me!
Crossbow. Better hope you kill them before they get close.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Crawled back under a rock with all the other maggots.
Kill you.
yourself some pointy sticks, and you think that makes you a warrior? You're still just a slag. I'll believe it when I see it. Yeah, me too. There ain't no way it could be true. Remember what the war chief told us about how to fight?
Yes, indeed. Every fight should end with us standing knee-deep in the corpse's eye.
Make weapons, we break weapons. Now you got no weapons, slave.
Hello, you there? Come here.
Oh, thank you, Ranger.
Sneaking about.
knew he couldn't stand up to me.
Your weapons. You could have taken out an army of halflings.
And you think that makes you a warrior? You're still just a slave.
Did you hear that?
Just minding his business. Then out of nowhere, they walk up here. You make weapons, we break weapons. Now you got no weapons, slave.
Leave us! Now is our best chance!
Good thing we found your weapons. You could have taken out an army of halflings!
Poor for any warrior stationed near the fish. He's all the salt here.
What was that?
Killed more Uruk. Must have been bad weapons. I hear the blacksmiths get punished for it.
Out on
extra warriors guarding our grog. Not to stop Poon from drinking, but to stop the stinking tar from blowing up. I've seen dead Catagors that could work harder than these menfolk. Why bother even working them? May as well just eat them and be done with it. The Dark Lord can see all, but do you think he can steal all? Huh? Found out who it was that's been pilfering food from us. Executioner just killed the cook, so it must have been him. Traitor. No wonder he had such a black belly. Black captain tied rocks to 50 slaves, then tossed them all in a river. Look, man filth!
Coming back from a hunt, and I heard something weird.
Who was that? Screaming their ears off.
Mate. Right.
More than they get. Agreed. It's always the berserkers who get the grog.
The courage of men is deep.
And now someone's gotta go get it back!
Oh, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do. Did you see that? I think it was man filth. Oh, right, get him!
Thank you. Just a little bit. You won't wait.